Well, tonight on NHL Ice, and let's just say Panthers Thrashers highlights don't normally make this show. So from the Here's Something You Don't See Every Day department, you're not going to believe this. Ilya Kovalchuk breaks in. Tomas Vokoun the save, and then Kovalchuk scores.
Oh.
And then the defenseman, Keith Ballard, a two-handed baseball-type swing, hits his own goalkeeper in the head. You can see the blood coming off a cut in his ear. Watch it again. That's Ballard number two, trying to show his frustration, likely aiming for the crossbar, and hits Vokoun squarely in the head.
Looked like he didn't even realize he did it because he didn't react.
Amazing. Vokoun would be taken off on a stretcher. Ballard would be unavailable for comment afterwards. However, Barry Melrose was very available.
Well, the first thing I thought of when I saw this video is, number one, I feel very sorry for Ballard because he is going to feel terrible for a long, long time. Number two, it's one of the stupidest things I've ever seen in my life. There was no reason for this to happen. A goal was scored. Yeah, you felt bad about giving up a goal. It was a bad bounce. But to turn around and slash your goaltender in the head, I know it wasn't at his goaltender. He was trying to hit the post. But to do that, it was unbelievable. And we're just thinking, if he did that to another player, if Ballard hit another player the same way he hit his own goaltender, we'd be talking about a year-long or maybe a lifetime ban. That's how serious this slash was. So I've been in hockey my whole life, and this is maybe the stupidest thing I've ever seen in my life.
That was the Florida coach Pete DeBoer would say after the game, Vokoun is going to be fine, just a laceration. Wow, the Panthers lost the game 4-3.